After 75 long dry days, liquor shops opened in Bhopal and other parts of the state on Tuesday evening as the government moved in to pull up the shutters. On Monday, the excise department had decided to run the shops after the High Court deadline of June 8 passed without many of the contractors informing if they would reopen. Many people turned up in the morning outside the shops and hung around till evening when the shops finally opened around 5 p.m. Of the 90 shops of Bhopal, 32 opened on Tuesday. Excise Commissioner Rajiv Chandra Dubey said, so far 436 shops statewide have been opened. The process is still on. Sources said that the old stock worth more than Rs 300 crore in Bhopal and Indore alone sold out on the very first day. The government plans to run them until the process of re-tendering is completed. Re-tendering will be done according to the norms. It may take 7 days or up to 15 days, Dubey said. However, from what was seen on Tuesday, enforcing COVID precautions will be a challenge. Breaking social distancing norms, people assembled in large numbers near shops in Bairagarh, Kolar, and the one near Habibganj police station where police were to be deployed. Many didn't wear masks.